Hello and welcome back.
Ew.
Minecraft Let's Play. Just had to come back to the overworld. Drop off some shit and get some supplies. Back over. I've been doing a bunch of work off camera. Some work off camera. I changed the outside of the elevator to all the red nether brick. Got a tree growing, bone meal, some grass. Over here, it took me a while. I don't have it all cleared out yet. I have some of it. I took out this section. And see here. This will all be going. I don't know how far over. I'll probably keep it square for now. And then terraform later on. But I'll probably make some kind of line right there. Got a new thing that doesn't have efficiency 4 so that don't end up breaking stuff so fast. Can't remember where I was. Right here. Clearing out some space. To get to get this all cleared up here. Just want to see how far the brick goes. Like, eventually it will all get cleared out, as I keep stating. But I'm still trying to side everything that's getting kept and what's getting torn down. I might connect these two, the stairs. So over here. And just stop it. Probably stop it right here. Stop it, dude. I might just block off this whole thing and have it come up the stairs. Well, stop it right here and then just have the stairway down to this hall. I don't think there's anything above, so grass, probably. I guess I should figure out what the ultimate plan is here. Looks to me this looks like a good place to grow mushrooms. Yeah, so this is all coming down. Right there. Oh. This is the top of our elevator. And I don't really have to worry about the ceiling. How I do it, because it will look like natural nether generation. Probably. Thing is, I like flatness, and it will probably bug me, so probably later on I'll fix it, but for right now, I'll just keep it as it goes from the cutting of the brick. And so, I'll just wall this off. I'll come back and do this sometime. But until I don't know if I should close this off right here. This one will close up. Footsteps here, and it will take us to this. Should basically be just like a lookup type area. Unless if I end up keeping all this, like I don't know what. What happened between now and the time I'm done. But for right now, this will be a thing. And this goes around somewhere. Like, I'm so lost in this place, I don't know where I'm going half the time. I know I should probably clear this out. Maybe I'll do it off camera before the next episode. But until then, I will see you guys later. Have a good day.